Hey guys, and welcome back to Guacamelee Part 3. This is another live stream. We'll probably be the last one in the series. I'm not sure if I want to do a full walkthrough because I've got other games I want to try out. But I thought I'd just do a little bit of a stream and give you a last look at Guacamelee, which is now free on the PlayStation Store if you're a PS Plus member. Feel free to subscribe if you want to. But let's jump back in. So last time we got to here and we had just been turned into chicken, I think I remember, so yeah, it's about to happen. So we'll just skip to that bit. Yeah, here we go. So yeah, we've been turned into a little chicken here. So we're just gonna go back this way. Actually, I wonder if we change our costume if we... No. Oh look, we're running on the top. Sweet. Found the right way. Okay, for another health chunk. So yeah, this game's definitely worth picking up if you've got a PlayStation Plus. Change back to normal units. Turn into a chicken. Okay, so we've got to get up there. So we can switch up. So we can turn into a chicken to kind of get through small gaps in the walls and stuff. I think we're going this way. Yeah, I don't know. Chicken can jump off or something. Signed up for the beta of PlayStation Now, so I might have to go on some of the games they've got on there and see what it's like they've got Bioshock Infinite and stuff. Trying to work out which one I'm headed. I Here we go. Used to combat again, sorry. Head down that way. Let's get the stamina regen boost. So this game is actually up to 4 players. Thank you. you've got to find a luchador action figure for this game. Lonely at times, calm ritual, you know, in need of some tenderness, some emotion, some arousal. Yeah. Alright, looks like we got a fire. I've got my powerful set. I need to try and break the shield then. Oh, good. Green, I think it might be. So it might be Hector. It's green. It's... Sorry about this person is completely out there. So close. Alright, one more go. Okay.